Welcome to the game. Today's challenge. Oh. Yeah. Are you downstairs? Okay. Okay, there goes my tape. Hold on, I had to deposit a tape. Hi, don't go second phase yet. Also, there's a Jenny down here. Oh, she's coming. She really wants you. You did your best. Oh, without a doubt. Small positives. You're being hunted by a beautiful good lady. Doesn't that attract all of your yandere love senses? Oh, you are right there. Wow. He should have known better. That is cruel. Apparently very.
Yep.
Did what I could. Hey, beautiful. How are you been? How you doing? You doing good? Well, that's kind of a wasted medkit. Casper is just staying right there. Okay, bye. Not at full, though. Hey, beautiful. Yeah, I know. Nothing I can really do. If the guy stayed long enough to let me try and heal him, it would have been nice, but no. I started to use my medkit on myself when I figured I'd be safe enough, and then, lo and behold, not safe enough. Yeah, we're kind of fucked on this one, mostly because you got farmed. Otherwise, the extra person help would have been nice. Hell, if that guy just led her away, I could have saved. I'm just gonna run at this point. Yep. There she is, she just went down. Okay. That's about as much as I can do by myself. Heal me, heal me, heal me. He at least got the memo. I'll give him that. I know I am. Thing is, it's still a from nothing to full kind of gen, and I'm actually waiting for him just to be hooked. Because if she decides to leave him alone again, just to try and, you know, hunt, I'll just go over and fully heal him again. And we'll be in this nice little loop. Just watching him die? Okay. Alright. This will be my starting corner. Yes!